Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can enable the F8 key and safe mode in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out our article linked in the description down below. To enable F8, you'll need to open a command prompt as an administrator. And you want to type in B, C, D, edit, space, slash, set, default, close bracket, boot, menu, policy, all one word, and then space, legacy, and hit enter. You'll know it's successful when you get the message the operation completed successfully. If you wanted to undo this or to disable the F8 key, you would just type in BCD edit space slash set space open bracket default close bracket boot menu policy, and instead of legacy, we would just type in standard and hit enter. Once again, if it's successful, you get the operation was completed successfully. To ensure that the computer boots into safe mode when you press F8, first make sure that you've closed all applications that are open. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in B, C, D, edit, space, slash, E, N, U, M, space, slash, V, and hit enter. Under the boot loader, look for the identifier and copy that number down. Then type in B, C, D, edit, space, slash, copy, open bracket, enter in your identifier, then slash D, space, open quotes, Windows, space, open parentheses, safe mode, close parentheses, and quotes. Hit enter. Then type in msconfig. Go to the boot tab and click on Make All Boot Settings Permanent. Click Apply. Click OK. When you then restart your system and press F8, you should be given some options. You have the option to open up the operating system in regular or safe mode. For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We're always adding new content to make you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.